teaming with Eddie again. You think we can trust him, or does he have his own agenda?
I don't know. But I'll tell you what I do know. I know that the last time we teamed with Eddie, he took a gore for Lita.
Yeah.
Helped us out in a couple sticky situations. And last Monday night, he stopped Saturn from blasting my brain in with a chair. If anything was going to convince me we could trust him, it'd be the eternal and only two friends he had in the WWF.
That's what I'm saying, man. He turned on the radicals.
You guys, and even China warned me not to trust Eddie.
You know what? I wouldn't trust me either. By the way, we're next.